Hey everybody, welcome. I wanted to give a short message and update about Commonwealth, a little bit behind the scenes from All Street. Thank you to everybody who's participated so far, who's been supportive in the community, especially the people who have taken time out of their own lives to educate the new people coming into All Street. Really big thank you. That is the nature, the spirit of All Street. Brilliant. So how are things going with the free fund? First of all, a quick recap on what the free fund is. The free fund is the world's first ever on-chain venture capital fund. It's the first ever free fund being given away. And it's also the first ever fund that will be liquid because of the underlying Web3 technology. So there's a lot in there. I'm not going to unpack it right now. Please go and do some research on how innovative the Commonwealth system is, what it is trying to achieve, which is opening up access to the 99% who have otherwise been left out of the early stage venture opportunity in Web3. There is a lot of value that's created in the early stages, which is normally captured by venture capital firms or a closed group of investors in Web3. This is now being changed and opened up through the virtue of the Commonwealth system, which is opening up access to the 99%, the most important people in Web3, the users and the community. Just a couple of notes from me as one of the core contributors to Commonwealth. One of the first notes is that the app is still in beta, so everybody needs to be aware that there will be certain bugs that will come along. We are testing out in the open with live technology. It was never going to be easy. There would be a lot of unknowns, but do it we must. And that comes from the Commonwealth Manifesto. Go online and look at the Commonwealth Manifesto. There's a lot of gold in there for people who are interested to learn more about Commonwealth. The app itself is holding up really, really well in spite of the challenges and the load. There was a very early issue that was created by Google, in fact. They have a throttling system whereby if there's too many emails coming from one server, too much demand, they will lower the rate at which the emails are delivered, which meant that it was a slow registration process for people coming in on day one whenever the threshold was met, which was quite quickly. If you face any bugs, please submit a bug report. The link is in the bio here or in the chat. Easy for you to submit a bug report and you will get a reply on that. What the team needs in order to be able to resolve bugs is actual data and information which you can provide. So please, thank you. And that'll be very, very helpful. So a lot of you have commented on how different this airdrop campaign is to others, and you're absolutely right. It was designed to draw the user in and make them engage in a more meaningful and hopefully long-term way with the ecosystems within the free fund. There are 15 of the best and most interesting projects coming to market now. The idea is through the campaign that users are encouraged to go in and learn about these projects and engage in a more meaningful way. So if you've noticed that it is time consuming to go and read about the projects, it is by design. But if you were to dedicate time in the day to do 3 missions per day, you will be able to complete the minimum missions before the end of the campaign. So guys, it's been a crazy week on All Street. You will have seen, I hope, unless you've been hiding under a rock, the announcement of the free fund. There has been over 2 million impressions on the launch video last week. There has been over 400,000 of you that have engaged with the free fund launch parties, 1 and 2, where we had participation from pretty cool people, the Rand Nooners of the world, the Ivan on Text, the Alcoin Daily Brothers, the Virtual Bacons, the AB de Villiers Sports Star, and of course, Kyle himself was on both shows. And that's All Street. It is a representation of the whole community. It's the leaders of the community. It is the 99%. Everybody was brought together with the launch parties where we dived in a little bit to meet the participating projects in the free fund. It was a great opportunity to learn a little bit more about what you can expect from these projects and why they are so interesting. Okay guys, and one more note, just make sure that you complete all of the starred missions because the starred missions get you on the leaderboard. And on the leaderboard, once you're verified, you will be guaranteed to be rewarded from the $2.5 million airdrop, okay? So the starred missions are super important. Also, please be on the lookout because there will be new missions posted all the time. There's also gonna be secret missions, so follow the All Street KOLs There will be secret missions coming up, little Easter eggs, so look out for those. Thanks everybody for being part of this journey. See you all on All Street.